This Ultimate Fight event contains full contact action, graphic imagery, and blood that may not be suitable for some viewers.
Wrestler from Northern Montana College. Pitzer, Great Falls, Montana. Team Wolfpack fighter. Kyle Pitzer.
This cat is, he wants to do this.
Well, I don't know if he's going to be able to keep him standing with that Kyle Ney. Kyle Ney likes to go to the ground and
brought a lot of fighters down tonight. Three, four fighters down tonight. It always shows up and always keeps it very well.
So you think it's a pretty mixed crowd tonight, huh?
Yeah.
All right, Mr. Kyle Ney.
Kyle Ney. Rolled with him many times.
Yeah.
Pretty fun to roll with. Very good.
Kyle, Helltown fighter.
He was a former collegiate wrestler.
He's real aggressive, very aggressive style. He's got a good,
very good wrestling style. He's working on his jiu-jitsu. He's got a good
coach, Brett Hamlin.
Kyle's a great guy, too. He's also
the coach for the Helena Wrestling Club.
Wrestled
for Northern.
Music producer. Produces a lot of music. He does some rapping. He's a very versatile, very artistic guy as well. He draws, does some amazing music. And he's a great guy.
And he does jiu-jitsu. Well, Kyle just fought about 2 weeks ago, didn't he?
Yeah, he did. I think he fights as much as he can. He tries to get as many fights in as he can. Look for Kyle to take this guy down and put him in his element. Kyle likes to dictate the fights. Kyle May, I should say. Kyle Pitzer wants to keep it standing. We've got two Kyles fighting.
Kyle's going to win this fight.
Kyle is definitely going to win this fight. Pitzer and May. Helena versus Great Falls here tonight.
Helena, Montana.
That's right.
I think this could be another high energy fight right here. Here we go.
It'll be an action-packed fight right here. Kyle loves to scramble. He's good out of the scramble. He likes to, he's probably going to dictate the fight. He's very aggressive. Extremely aggressive.
Kyle Ney is going to want to take this right to the ground, just like that. Got himself a single.
Hit that ankle kick. To that single leg.
Very fast.
Past the guard, trying to get past. Watch that triangle. Oh, he's in that threat position. Oh, man. Yep. Kyle Pitzer has got that. He's got to grab a hold of his shin if he wants to finish that.
Well, Kyle May's not new at this.
The thing is, Kyle Pitzer's got to get his posture if he wants to finish that. Which he's getting that angle on. He's trying to switch to that arm bar.
Well, Kyle May got out of it.
Position a few times, too.
Those shorts right there that Kyle May is wearing, designed those himself.
Yes, he did. He's a great artist.
Great fighter. Pretty good fight so far.
Kyle passes his guard. Now he's got to get to that dominant position. That way he can do some damage. Or set up a submission.
Kyle's going to go for mount.
Mounted position. Back and half guard.
Hits down.
Oh.
minute and a half left of this round one. If it goes to round two. Now he's
to get that mount. Getting back one from mount to half guard to mount to half guard.
Kyle Ney's got a good choke in. Nice. Tap. This fight is over. Round one. Kyle Ney, another win.
Good job, Kyle Ney. He had the rear naked choke, but he had it from kind of the turtle position. He just went ahead and wrapped up the choke from that position. Got that single, start to fight off with. Was it one
nice trip
to a single, right into a guard pass. Hey, we defended that triangle well. Pitcher didn't really. Kyle's got great posture. I've rolled with Kyle. I don't know how many times. I've rolled with him a bunch. But Kyle's got great posture. And he was able to avoid that triangle.
And he designs his own shorts.
Body punches. Where he goes for that choke, he slides it in. From that, kind of that turtle position. Slides it in and finishes.
Nice job, Kyle. Kyle Ney. Another Helltown win.